Hey folks, this is Deb from Craft of Consulting, and I want to talk about life balance today. And I know that sounds strange coming from a consultant because consulting gets a really bad rap. Like the consultants, in order to be successful, all you can do is just work all the time. You don't have any life balance, and that's how you're successful. Well, I don't buy into any of that. And I certainly know that I have figured out how to bring more balance into my life when I started making deliberate choices to do that. So I want to give you one tip today that I've learned and experimented with that brings more balance into my life. So I'm working today and I'm working at home, which is why I'm not in any business clothes. And I've been on calls and I've been at the computer and I just wanted to step away and just take a little break. Now I only have about 15 minutes that I can spend. I don't have time to like carve something out, go on a vacation or go somewhere and do something or do anything really elaborate. So what I did is I came out to my happy place, which is my garden, which is the perfect place to talk about life balance. And I started picking raspberries right off of my raspberry bush. And look at that beautiful thing. I'm just eating these and just enjoying the time that I'm spending doing it. What's interesting is because I can often be a perfectionist, even with life balance, I thought, well, I can't do that because what I really need to do is to take all of these and make jam and then can it and then package it and give it to people. And I thought, you know what? Nope. I got 15 minutes. I'm going to go enjoy myself. I'm out in the sunshine. I'm away from my office and I'm eating some delicious raspberries. And it's that type of thing that you can do throughout the day, whether it's stopping and doing some stretches or meditating or listening to music or whatever else brings you joy, to incorporate that even in small doses throughout your day really will help recharge you and reinvigorate you for the work so that you can bring your best self to your clients. So that's my tip for today. Check out episode 24 of my podcast where I have four of my previous guests talk about what they do to bring balance into their life. And there's a lot of great stuff in there for you. So thanks so much and I'll talk with you next time. Bye-bye.